Well, here at home, Hinds County Supervisor Robert Graham just got back from France.
I went, oh my God, I was there 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, Graham was in France on vacation. He says he toured the Nice area, the same place where the terror attack happened Thursday.
Didn't seem like people had a care in the world at that particular point in time, but as you can see, this can happen anywhere, anytime, any place.
Anytime, anywhere, any place. Supervisor Graham says the street was downtown near the beach. He says a lot of people walk around in that area and eat in that area.